To stop serious bleeding, lay the affected person down with a head slightly lower than the trunk, or elevate the person's legs. If possible, elevate the wound above the level of the heart to reduce blood flow. Apply steady, firm pressure directly to the wound using a sterile cloth. Maintain this pressure until the bleeding stops. Then wrap the wound tightly with a gauze bandage and secure it with adhesive tape. If the bleeding continues and seeps through the bandage, add more absorbent material. Do not remove the first bandage. If the bleeding doesn't stop, apply pressure to the major artery that delivers blood to the area of the injury. When the bleeding has stopped, immobilize the injured part of the body. You can use another part of the body, such as a leg or the torso, to immobilize the area. Make sure to leave the bandages in place. Then get immediate medical attention.